Hi everyone, welcome back. In this session I am going to discussing about number test. In the last session I already explained a few problems related to number test. Now let's continue the topic number test. In this session especially I am focusing on group questions. Let's see what is the question he is asking. See here, study the following number sequence. Study the following number sequence and answer the questions given below it. Here a sequence of numbers are given. Based on that he will ask the questions. Guys, basically these kind of problems are very important, especially for banking examinations. So let's be focused on these kind of problems, those who are appearing for banking sector jobs. Now let's see the first question. This is a given sequence. Here the question what he is asking is, how many odd numbers are there? How many odd numbers? We have to see the odd numbers. How many odd numbers are there in the sequence, each of which is immediately followed by odd number. Odd number followed by odd number. Those kind of numbers we need to identify. How many odd numbers are there in the sequence, each of which is immediately followed by odd number? Once check it out. Here you can start with 5. 5 is odd number. Odd number followed by odd number. Yes, this is satisfied. Here 1 is also odd number. Odd number followed by odd number. No, this is not satisfied. Next 7. Odd number followed by odd number. Yes, this is also satisfied. 3. 3 is odd number. Odd number followed by odd number. This is also satisfied. Next 9. 9 is not satisfying. Why? Because 9 is followed by even number. So you should not count this one. Next odd number is 5. 5 is followed by odd number. Yes, you can count. Up to now, total how many odd numbers are there? 4 odd numbers. In case if you got another odd number which satisfies the given condition, directly you can take the answer as more than 4. Here we have the options 1, 2, 3, 4 and the 5th option is more than 4. Once check it out whether you are getting one more odd number which satisfies the given condition or not. Here this is also odd number, this is not satisfying. Why? Because it is followed by even number. But according to the condition, odd number followed by odd number. Next odd number 3. Yes, this 3 is followed by odd number. 3 is followed by odd number. Up to here itself you got almost more than 4. So obviously your answer is option E. There is no requirement of checking of remaining odd numbers. Why? Because in the given options we have 1, 2, 3, 4 and the last option is more than 4. Whenever these kind of situation appears in your examination point of view, you just go for option verification method. After crossing number 4, directly you can keep the answer as more than 4. Option E is the right answer. Next question. Here the same series is given. Here based on this he will ask maybe sometimes 4 questions, sometimes 5 questions also he may ask. Now see the question. How many even numbers are there? How many even numbers are there in the sequence? How many even numbers? We need to see even numbers. How many even numbers are there in the sequence, each of which is immediately preceded by odd number. Preceded means before. Preceded by odd number, but immediately followed by even number. Immediately followed by even number. This is the condition. Here we have to see the number of even numbers. Number of even numbers which satisfies the condition of even number preceded by odd number and followed by even number. Even number preceded by odd number and followed by even number. Now you have to start with first even number, that is 4. 4 preceded by odd number. Yes, but it is not followed by even number, so you should not count 4. Next 8. 8 preceded by odd number, but it is not followed by even number. Cancel this one also. 2. preceded by odd number and it is also followed by even number. You can count this one. Next, 6. 6 preceded by odd number. No, you can cancel this one. Next, even number 8. 8 preceded by odd number and followed by even number. Yes, you can count this one. 6. 6 you should not count. Why? Because it is preceded by even number. Next, 8. Preceded by odd number, but it is followed by also odd number. But we want followed by even number, so you should not count this 8. Next, 2. Preceded by odd number and it is also followed by even number. So you can count this 2. Next, one more 2 is there. That is preceded by even number. You should not count this one. 4. 4 preceded by odd number. No, you should not count this one. Next, here it is one more 4. 4 preceded by odd number and followed by even number. No, followed by even number, that is wrong one. You should not count. Likewise, how many even numbers which satisfies the given condition? 1, 2, 3. 3 even numbers which satisfies the given condition. Option C is the right answer. Option C. Next question. How many odd numbers are there in the sequence? We have to see the number of odd numbers. We have to see the number of odd numbers are there in the sequence which are immediately preceded, which are immediately preceded and also immediately followed by even number. Preceded by even number and also followed by even number. You have to see the number of odd numbers which are preceded by even number and also followed by even number. It is nothing but odd numbers should be there between two even numbers. Odd numbers should be there between two even numbers. Now you can start with 1. Why? Because here first one is odd number but previous preceded number is not there. So you have to start with second position. Here 1 preceded by odd number. No, you can cancel. Next 7 preceded by even followed by odd. You should not count. 3 preceded by odd. You should not count. 9 preceded by odd. You should not count. 5 followed by odd. You should not count. 7 preceded by odd. You should not count. Next 3 followed by odd number. You should not count. Definitely odd numbers should be there between two even numbers. Here it is 1 followed by odd and preceded by odd. You should not count. 5 preceded by odd. You should not count. Next 3. 3 is followed by odd even number and also preceded by even number. You can count. Next 5. 5 is also satisfies. Why? Because it is followed by even number and also preceded by even number. Next 3. 3 is also satisfied. Followed by even number, preceded by even number. After that 9. 9 is also satisfied. Why? Because followed by even number, preceded by even number. Total how many odd numbers which satisfies the given condition? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Option D is the right answer. So, the number of odd numbers which satisfies the given condition. That is, odd number preceded by even number and also followed by even number. That is 4. Option D is the right answer. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the session. Thank you. Thank you very much for watching.